Well, 27J schools is reading back to class today, heading back to class, that is. Students at Discovery Magnet School have a brand new building for kids in grades K through 8 and the district's first ever magnet school.
So as more districts are starting up, how do you get your kids back in the routine of waking up early, doing homework, and going to bed on time? Fox 31's Carly Moore spoke to an expert psychologist with some tips.
New teacher, new classmates, possibly a new school building.
I'm really scared for the people that I don't know.
Back to school time can be exciting and unsettling for some students.
I don't know very many, like where the classrooms are and stuff.
Dr. Kim Gorgens with DU's Graduate School of Professional Psychology says some students might need a few practice runs.
Here's how long it takes us to get out of the door. Here's where we're going to drop off in the morning. And here's where I'm going to pick you up.
We drove around yesterday to try and find where we thought we were going to park so that we could adjust to that change.
Another priority, sleep. She says kids need a lot more than you think. Younger kids need 11 to 13 hours a night, and teenagers should get about 9. Research shows it takes about 2 weeks of consistent effort to change your sleep routine.
I did a terrible job of trying to phase back into it after summer this year, but they handled it like champs.
So how do you know if your kid is not adjusting well?
Watching for change, and this is where if you can open those channels of communication and be really deliberate about creating spaces in a day where you're checking in with your kids. And I always say for parents with kids that it's less about talking and more about listening.
Dr. Kim Gorgens says look out for changes in personality. Also, overt changes in sleep and eating patterns, self-destructive behaviors are all red flags. She said be willing to address challenges and find the proper support for your student.
No one wants to get that call from the school, but to be receptive to it and to recognize that it's an important piece of information.
Nothing's going to go exactly as planned, and that's okay.
In the Metro, Carly Moore, Fox 31.